evening. We begin tonight with the crash in Edina that left several people injured. Edina police described the scene as chaotic.
A 46-year-old woman crashed her car into a Holiday gas station on Interlock Boulevard. Five people, including the driver, were taken to the hospital. KARE11's Danny Spiewak has this from witnesses.
I seen the car and everything. I seen how it just came down and just boom, boom. As you see the truck right there, that's where it was parked at.
Regis Woodson was sitting in a U-Haul with his kids when a Toyota came barreling toward them.
Great car just jumped out and missed the pump right here and went between these pumps and missed it, hit that truck that was sitting there.
And then he says the car hit the mother of his children, who was standing outside the store.
It hit her and broke her leg. I mean, knocked her and I out the way instantly. That's like a movie.
Regis says his children's mother has a broken leg and cuts on her head. She is among the five injured by the crash, including the driver, according to police. Police say one of those people has serious injuries.
This was not good. It could have been much worse.
Police say the car landed near the cash register and that some people struck were inside the store. Police are still investigating how the car veered toward the building in the first place, but they say it doesn't appear malicious.
You know, at this point in time, we're looking into everything. I would say that we're treating it more as an accident.
We don't know much about the driver yet, but a city spokesperson confirmed she is a 46-year-old woman from Edina. The crash startled people living on residential streets behind the gas station.
Mess, huh?
Yeah.
Edina police and fire had help from nearby St. Louis Park and Hopkins.
Man, listen, I'm so shook up. I don't know what to say.
Danny Spiewak, KARE11 News.